visual processors and motor cortex. They are malfunctioning.
Sounds like a problem with your cortical implant. We'd better have a look. Hold still.
I cannot comply.
You're intoxicated.
Impossible.
Your blood synthahol level is 0.05%. How many glasses of champagne did you consume?
One.
Obviously the boar can't hold their liquor. Come to sickbay, I'll give you some inoproline to counteract the effects.
I was simply trying to perfect my social skills, as you instructed me to do.
And you're doing a fine job.
You have always been of enormous assistance to me, Doctor. You are my mentor.
Yes.
We are as one. We are as one.
Did you see that? I think our drone did a little too much celebrating. Speaking of which, when are you going to join the party?
In a minute.
You're running a warp core diagnostic now?
Harry, I think we built an Edsel.
A what?
A lemon. A disaster waiting to happen. I ran a simulation last night and I discovered a 0.42 phase variance in the slipstream threshold.
0.42?
So it'll be a bumpy ride. We've flown through worse.
If we get knocked out of that slipstream mid-flight,
we could overload the quantum matrix.
Did you tell the captain?
Not yet. Didn't want to spoil the festivities until I was sure.
Tom, if it'll make you feel better, we'll go to the holodeck right now, run a few more simulations. It's probably just a sensor glitch.